Be sure you are mature enough to witness the shocking details of this video. Welcome to the Haunted Mansion. Feel right at home. I am the Phantom of the Darkness, and now I will tell you a scary fact. If you are watching television, and the signal cuts out to static, turn the TV off immediately. If you watch the static on TV for long enough, the static will suddenly pause. All sound in the room will cease, even the white noise of the TV itself will disappear. If this happens, you must not look away from the screen. You will probably not notice at a time. Before you lose your gaze on the TV, your body will freeze as well. Time around and with you have paused completely. Specks of the black and white dots slowly come to life, creeping slowly in seemingly random directions. Not static as you know it, but organizing themselves into a moving picture again in front of you. As the static returns to normal, and the white noise of the TV comes back, you will regain control of your body. You must never watch that television again. It will only play static, even when unplugged. If you watch the static any longer, these same events will reoccur, but with disastrous results. What exactly happens is unknown, as it is obvious that anyone that has been unfortunate enough to experience this has disappeared. It is rumored that if one continues to watch the static again, or during their experience, looks away, the white and black specks will slowly start to move again, but you will not. Your eyes will then be permanently fixated on the screen as you watch the picture come back to life, and what seems to be your station's signal return. You learn soon this is not the case, as all sound is still absent, and the picture on the TV shows a familiar surrounding, the room in which you sit. The only thing you see next is movements on the TV, as you see yourself from behind, and subsequently, the cause of your disappearance. Join us, subscribe,